time to tear these posters down. No one here will help me. And they look like freaking obituaries anyway. I left the TV on.
A month has passed since the greatest tragedy of recent years, the fire at the headquarters of the Spring of Eternity, which took the lives of 20 people occupying key positions in the organization, including the most important one, the Prophet. The faithful placed flowers and light candles, believing that he hadn't died and only returned to his true kingdom.
Gabriel, stop! Why are you doing this to me? So, which toys do you want to take?
My doggy, the bear, and the fire truck.
And your slingshot?
Leave it for Grandpa, so he can defend himself against monsters.
What monsters will you protect me from now?
Mom, I'm here!
Basement. I better check it out. This might help. The darkness is really dense right now. Where is Gabriel? What have you done to him?
I took care of him as best I could.
You took him from me. We couldn't even say goodbye.
I had nothing to do with his leaving, you can be sure.
Why couldn't you just leave me alone?
So you wouldn't lose yourself completely. You'll understand later. Everything they taught in the Spring of Eternity is true. There is something more. Something beyond our small, miserable world. Put on this mask and see the Eternal City for yourself.
Every new believer got to wear that thing. But here? Damn, the cult's reach is unbelievable. It seems the transport stops at the next station. I need to follow the tunnel. What's that? Thank you. knock it down somehow. Without the code, I can't open the gate. I better look around. You don't need it anymore.